jobs I worked as a security guard. In one of them, I used to get a lot of phone calls from girls. So he would tell me, just tell me who it is, and I'll call him later. Then he would go back to cleaning the floors, and he was the janitor at a condominium. And then I got tired of getting so many phone calls from his girlfriends. So I started passing them. Well, he told me, just pass me one phone call every morning, please. And I said, okay, that seems fair. But then, of course, the other girlfriend would call. And then I told her, no, I'm only allowed to pass one phone call to him. And then she said, well, this is the first time I call. Yes, it's the first time you call, I would say. And yes, he never got upset with me, this co-worker. He said, oh yeah, that was the baby's mama, my baby's mama. So apparently, she knew he had all the girlfriends. But he didn't live with her anyway, so that's the best. It's not the best for the child, but it's the best for the man. Because you're not going to put up with a woman yelling at you or not giving you sex. That's wrong. So, eventually I ended up all his phone calls because I transferred them to the manager of the building, who was my boss, everybody's boss. She used to say, Robert, you have a phone call. And then a few minutes later, Robert, you have another phone call. And then he would have to go to the office because, I mean, she couldn't transfer. And he had nowhere to. So he used to go over there and then he used to say, I'll call you after work. And then he would say, I call you after work. But other co-workers used to say, Robert cannot be fired because he is a minority. Not to mention his race, right? He's a minority. And it was true. In other buildings, I noticed there was only one of his race, ethnicity. And then another co-worker, he was Indian looking. I don't know if he was Mexican or not, but he used to say, his English was very good, and he used to mention to me how upset he was at his sister, because he said, look at me, she's blonde. And I said, oh? And then he explained that she had painted her hair. Hello, my lovely daughter. My doggy. You want to go outside? So, telling him about the co-worker, he explained that, well, look at me, and I looked at him, and he said, pretend I'm blonde. Come on, girl, Mimi, let her go. Lindsay, come on, girls, come on, girl. No, not you. I meant the cat. And so then, wow, it's a lot of fog. It's nice. Let's see. Nope, I don't see any stars. Very, very. So the next thing that happened was another coworker I had. And this coworker, he used to call his girlfriend and say, tell me if I come to your house tonight. My dog, or, well, the actual word bitch is not a curse word. It's just a female dog. So he used to say, dime a donde voy, mi perra. Where do I go? Do I come to you, or do I go to my house? And I didn't like the way he talked to his girlfriends.
this house. So that's the way it worked. And then another coworker, he told me the same thing. We all do the same thing, Daniel. Maybe not you now, but later. But he said, what happens is that, like my cousin, of course, his cousin worked there also. And he said, he wants you to tell his wife that he is working, and he's not working. Now that's what I don't like. He says, if you do your business, you do your business, but don't get everybody to cover up for you. That's just wrong.